what I've set up here is a font called Wedding Text. This happens to be Monotype rather than Foundry. One of my pet peeves and gripes is people will use this font or something very similar to it. And when you're setting type in this font, you should never set all capitals, because to a printer, it just looks horrible. It was never meant to have anything set all capitals. You always have to use upper and lower case. But it is a very handsome font.